Now we gotta do the math. So, yeah. Math. I didn't sign up for this.
None of us signed up for it, Carly.
Leave. 28. Okay, that's an 8. This is 7. It's an X.
Speak up.
Okay, so X equals 4. There.
There's the first half of the problem.
Yeah. Okay. 10. So 7. Fain. Plus 8. Fain equals negative. Negative this time. I'm tired. Okay, so do the same thing. So, yeah. Okay.
Okay, now let's do some examples. Let's do examples.
This is the easy,
hard, and medium.
40,
this one I get is easy, so let's get that. It'll be very easy. Okay. So you see how the number sucks. It's fine. Just do like that. What you gotta do is put in two equations.
7.
One positive.
And then the answer is approximately 6.
Okay, that's box. Math.
But if you wanted the actual answer, it would be 6.285714 29.